Jamaica we call it dungeon, but the British man him call it dungeon. If it that them sanction, if you saw what took place down in Cape Coast dungeon,
hey. West Africa.
If you saw what took place down in the dungeon, man blood clad up dick down in this dungeon. Black man blood turn up dick in the dungeon. I can see the sign of torture down in this dungeon.
I smell blood.
You can smell the smell of stale blood down in the dungeon. Nowhere to turn, yet so much in there. Nowhere to sit down, all must be standing. Straight after that, the ship was anchored. They go to a short go we call men to fit. And nowadays them dress it up and they call it benefit. And nowadays Babylon dress it up and call it benefit. Give me equal rights and justice, me no want no benefit. Why am I own? Give me equal rights and justice, me no want no benefit. For it's the same old strategy they use down in the dungeon. The same dirty strategy they use down in the dungeon.
Vamos.
And as for the woman part, I just say it's short like a 1 foot rule. Nobody can stand up and hear me, man. I'll be a baby born under that and hear me, man. Sure. Man, know yourself, yeah, man. They refuse to ask me my name up on the slave ship. Their minds told them to call me nigga, and that was the end of it. Where is the dignity? You don't know my name. It takes more intelligence to find out my real name. But if you see what went on down in the dungeon, even on the sea. If you see what went on the slave ship, even on the journey, man get dead and beaten and then throw him overboard. Women still never get to deliver their 9 months load. Children born under the agony of knife. Fathers see children and cannot even own their wives. Equal rights and justice stand for all right on the dungeon. Aye. Equal rights and justice stand for all right on the dungeon.
I saw it.
And yet them rub it off and show me another something. Yet them abolish it from my eyes. Show me neither something. So me Sachi know him Wang Tang Tee. Indian man know him Hindustani. But them beat our language from you and me. What a slavery. What happened to Ishi, you and me? They beat us in slavery and want us to be quiet under captivity. Can't go so. But if you saw what went down there in that dungeon, dab nyam dab. If you saw what went down there in the dungeon, my lord, they have a church upstairs and bawling downstairs. They are preaching the gospel and selling one down.